this tutorial, you will learn how to add hexadecimal numbers.
Hexadecimal is regarded as base 16. The hexadecimal values are 0 to 9 and A to F. A to F represents the values 10 to 15. And the hexadecimal number system is based on the powers of 16.
Now let's try to solve this example. Start from the right and add 5 plus 1 plus 3 is 9. Next column, E represents 14. So 14 plus 4 is 18. Plus A, which represents 10, is 28. 28 is not a hex number. So to evaluate equivalent hex number, divide it by 16. 28 divided by 16 is 1. Then 1 times 16 is 16. Then 28 minus 16 is 12. The value of 12 in hexadecimal is C. So the remainder is going to be sum and quotient is going to be carry. Always remember that you only carry in hex addition if your number exceeds 15. Other than that, it is almost the same as decimal addition. Third column, 1 plus C is 13. Plus 15 is 28, plus 13 is 41. 41 is not a hex number, so let's divide it by 16. 41 divided by 16 is 2, then 2 times 16 is 32. 41 minus 32 is 9. And again, the remainder is going to be sum, and the quotient is going to be carry. Next, let's add 2 plus A is 12, plus 14 is 26, plus 7 is 33. 33 is not a hex number, so let's divide it by 16. So, 33 divided by 16 is 2, then 2 times 16 is 32. Then subtract, 33 minus 32 is 1. 1 is our sum and 2 is our carry. Next, 2 plus 15 is 17, plus 14 is 31, plus 0 is just 31. 31 is not a hex number, so let's divide it by 16. 31 divided by 16 is 1, then 1 times 16 is 16. Then subtract, 31 minus 16 is 15. The value of 15 in hexadecimal is F. So the remainder is our sum and the quotient is our carry. Then for the last column, 1 plus 2 is 3, plus 11 is 14, plus 1 is 15. 15 is equivalent to F in hexadecimal. So our final answer is FF19C9 base 16. We write a little 16 down here to indicate that this is a hex number base 16. Now, if you'd like to confirm your answer, just convert hexadecimal to decimal by multiplying each number by 16. We start from the right of the hexadecimal number and go to the left when applying the powers of 16. After multiplying it one by one, let's add the results to get our decimal equivalent number. So the decimal equivalent of FF19C9 is 16,718,281. In the first row, the decimal equivalent is 3,124,453. Then in the second row, the decimal equivalent is 12,513,089. Next, in the third row, the decimal equivalent is 1,080,739. Now, let's add all these numbers, just like what we did from the top row to third row of the hexadecimal numbers. And the answer is 16,718,281. As you can see, the result is the same from the decimal equivalent of our hexadecimal answer. So that means our answer is correct. Now, you can try to solve this problem. You can leave your answer in the comment section below.